Stop eating animals! Stop it! Stop it! No! I'm not joking. Stop eating them. Stop. Unless you're not eating them, and then... I don't know. Don't stop not eating them. Okay, we're not here to talk about that. We're not here to talk about you not stopping eating, stopping to eat the animals. We're here to talk about mouth ulcers, that's right. That's what I've brought you all here today to talk about. I've got a mouth ulcer. I never used to get them. It seems since I've gone vegan, I've had them reoccurring. I have. I don't want to lie to you. I don't want anyone out here that's out watching this video at the moment to say, oh, well, I'm not going vegan. I'm not going to stop munching on these fucking animals because of a couple of little mouth ulcers. I'm not blaming the diet because of that. I've heard that lacking in B vitamins and maybe being under a lot of stress can cause them. And, yeah. So, I want to know, how do I get rid of one? And how do I stop them from reoccurring? Okay, and don't all you fucking non-vegan people come on here and say, fucking blah, 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 B12, fucking see what the vegan diet's doing to you, because just don't bother. I'm not gonna be vegan and start killing the world and smashing back animals and contributing to animal cruelty just because I've got a couple of mouth ulcers, okay? I'm pretty sure it's due to the extreme stress I've been under and all the orange juice I've been drinking. I've been drinking a lot of orange juice. I'll just add that in for your information so you can give me some good tips on how to get rid of them and not have them reoccurring. I've already stopped drinking orange juice. I'm not going to be stupid and say, well, fuck, I don't know about the orange juice business. Well, stop. That's the citric acid I've heard is pretty bad for the mouth ulcer. So I'm off the juice for a while. And yeah, so fucking answer my questions. It's my first ever question, so you gotta help me out because it hurts. It hurts to eat. What are you doing? Okay. Bye.